For those of you that couldn't tell, that was Earth, Wind, and Fire's In the Stone, featuring the band. All right, so we're going to keep moving. And the next tune we're going to do for you is a song written by jazz saxophonist by the name of Andrew New. And the song is entitled Spoiler Alert. Andrew News spoiler alert. And okay, I believe this is an Andrew News tune as well. Andrew News is Chip Jarvis. Okay, my bad. This song is written by a guy by the name of Chip Jarvis, and I guess he was a big fan of Boz Scaggs because he named the song after him. The song is entitled Boz. Oh yeah, before I count the band off again, on tenor sax on the last song was my friend Ron Brennan. And on the keyboard solo, that was Mr. David Longley. And now, Boz.
Thank you.
Mr. Gary Capuccio on guitar. And again, that was Chip Jarvis's Boss. I think you can hear the remnants of Dirty Lowdown and bits and pieces in that last track. Okay, we're going to bring to the microphone a lovely vocalist by the name of Miss Toni Moore, and she's going to bless you with a beautiful ballad, if I'm not mistaken, made famous by the lovely Miss late great Ella Fitzgerald by the title of Bewitched, Bothered, and Bewildered.
Thank you.
tenor saxophone with the great, the hit by the late great Ella Fitzgerald, Bewitched, Bothered, and Bewildered.
78.
Okay. We're going to bring up another vocalist, lovely Miss Latwana Flake. And she's going to do a Antonio Carlos Jobim tune for you by the title of The Girl from Ipanema. But she's going to sing The Boy from Ipanema.
All right. I hope everyone is feeling good tonight. Thank you all for joining us today.
It's a tune written by Salmon Estico. It was performed primarily through the Count Basie Big Band, because Salmon Estico did a lot of writing for the Basie Big Band. And the tune is titled Queen Bee.
Thank you.
That was Sammy Nestico's Queen Bee, again featuring Ron Brennan on tenor saxophone and David Longton on piano. And natural woman, all right. Okay, so we're gonna bring up a good friend of mine, vocalist, and she's gonna bless you with an Aretha Franklin tune by the title of Natural Woman. So without further ado, I'm gonna bring up the lovely Miss LaTanya Smalls. Version of a Spanish tune by the title of Besame Mucho, meaning kiss me a lot. Yes. By the way, again, you're listening to the sounds of the Carl Payne Big Band. I'm not sure of the date, but there is a Christmas gala coming up on December the 17th. So we'd love to you to come out and support us. We're not only going to be doing big band tunes, we're going to do a couple of Christmas tunes. It's a really nice time because you not only get to listen to music, but there's going to be food and drink as well. Location. The Ridgewood Baptist Church Life Center. So if you can, please mark your calendars accordingly. We look forward to seeing you there. Next up, Besame Mucho. Thank you. Esme Mucho. On trombone, my good friend, Clarence Sumter. And again on tenor saxophone, my other friend, Ron Brennan. Esme Mucho. Okay, cool. So the next tune we're gonna do for you is it was actually arranged by a local musician that has been around for quite some time, ever since I was in high school. He's a pretty good bit of influence on me as a saxophonist, but his name is Bob Knox, and Bob works with, he used to have his own big band. He's worked with Capital City Big Band, the Gene Dykes Jazz Orchestra, and I think he might have actually sat in with Carl Payne at one time. The title of this tune is called Pennies from Heaven. We're gonna bring up the lovely Miss Toni Moore to sing this for you. And, I'm sorry. Lovely Miss. Yeah, it is a Bob Knox tune, but we're bringing up Gail. Yeah, come on up, Gail. I would prefer it rain pennies from heaven. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take a short pause for the calls. Let the band come back and regroup themselves. We'll be right back. We are the Carl Payne Big Band. We will see you in about 15 minutes.
They don't have this. So what I did was,
Where's Mandy in the motel?
I recognize you back then. I was like, but they can have that shit. We ain't gonna be here too long.
Oh, okay.
So I'm gonna watch it.
You're not gonna be here for long.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be here for long. I just wanna watch a couple of sentences. I'm gonna watch a sentence.
They don't know how to be here about 35 minutes. I'm taking a break right now.
Hey. Got this break? I don't know. I'll just do it.
Are you okay back there, child?
Yeah, he wanted me to.
Jim, if you slide over a little bit, maybe we can. You okay?
Good. My son, Joshua.
Hey, Joshua.
How you doing? Mr. Gordon. That's the coolest man in Columbia right there.
They look just alike. A couple of pounds different.
Oh, yeah, it's a big pound different.
Jeremy has
a
grandchild.
Oh, yeah? How old is your grandchild?
Oh, how old is your nephew?
A few months?
Oh, no, September. He was born in September. So. No. About a month.
You're young enough, you have some great grandchildren. Great grandchildren.
Oh, that's the only one bringing me grandkids. Yeah, that's it. That's the only one.
No.
Even.
No time soon.
Did she limp?
Well, I'm not going to talk to her.
Limp.
On an intermission right now. Yeah, I'm going to be recording for 3 hours.
No. Yeah. Hot dog.
everybody else.
Oh no, you got to bury me, my money, boy. You got to put cash at me, my money. I said he wanted to talk. I said, I told you could have saved your money. He said, nah, I ain't pay for it. I said, nah, you gonna cash at me, my money. He gonna send my money to me.
Y'all enjoy.
In a few minutes.
A certain age, you ain't got to walk with
it.
No, I want to talk about it. We ain't no problem. You know, I eat pepperoni, everything. He likes it too. All right, how they treat you at T-Bone, man? Yeah, man, let me tell you something. You know that T-Bone. Did your mama tell you about how T-Bone treated me over there at Bush? Oh, my goodness. Boy, I was fit to be tired. It messed me all up. It's all right.
Yeah, that's one of the franchise stores.
Uh-huh.
So they don't treat them well, man, and that's kind of trickled down to how they treat customers. Yeah. Uh-huh.
So you can own T-Mobile restaurant?
Yeah. They're big companies, though. Like, they own hundreds of them, but it's like 2 to 3 different companies that have T-Mobile. And that's the one you'll see, like, they don't have it on the sign, but you kind of get a vibe when you go in and you tell how it is.
Okay.
Like, you came to my store, it'd be a completely different
experience. That's what your mama said.
Yeah, we're going to Bush River, Fort Jackson, like certain locations. There's some in West Columbia. Killian Road, that's another one.
What's that? You a drone?
Did I bring it?
No, you got one.
Yeah, I didn't bring it. I didn't know how the set was going to look. I really wouldn't know.
There's a lot of sisters who start with the name D.
Yes, that's her fault. That's Diana's fault.
When you made that drone, you remember seeing her? They just put your phone up. But
either that or robotics.
But she knows which one was it. Robotics and I
What's up?
Hey, what's up?
He's chilling.
What's up, man? You good?
Okay.
This is my husband.
Hey, how you doing?
Jeremy, man.
Nice to meet
you. Jeremy, how are you?
Y'all are friends
with white people. No, I'm just saying. I don't want to get up so they can have a chair.
Those white ones? You see those white chairs right there? On that row? I can grab those. Yeah, grab those over there. That's where I got, this one from. She had some beans or something to eat like this. She had some beans and bread. She didn't want them.
Go ahead, she can sit down.
We need a white chair.
I got two chairs.
I'll get
them. Man,
this chair, man.
Hey, how you doing? Nice to meet you.
I think we've met before. Long time ago, maybe.
I'm going to get mine. Yeah, they can use those too.
Y'all work again. Okay. Well, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. What is 14 the new one?
The new one.
Got that $1,800 phone. Got that mortgage payment. She got that mortgage payment for her. Got that mortgage payment for her. These kids, man. I know you brought it though. I know she got you wrapped. She got you wrapped around the finger.
I can't afford it. She has to go with him, my brother. She does have me around her finger.
Yeah, I know she do. That's how them girls are, man.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Renee Dantzler, if you could please make your way to the stage.
I can delegate
All right, so we're getting ready to come back. We had a few people inquire about if the band had a Cash App. And I was just informed that, yes, we do have a Cash App. So the Cash App for Carl Payne Big Band is $QUANGTRI67 Carlton Payne. That's $QUANGTRI67 Carlton Payne. I guess if I had to say it, it's $QUANGTRI67 Carlton Payne. It's up here on this nice blue bucket. It takes a lot to kind of keep this thing going, because no one up here is getting paid. We're all doing this for the love. We're not all weekend warriors, doctors and lawyers. We are musicians. We have this talent was planted in us as a seed, and we've watered it and nurtured it, and we're giving you our all. I mean, where else can you go on a Sunday afternoon and enjoy music? And I'm pretty sure food, and you're just giving a donation. That's it, for the love of the music and the camaraderie and having a good time. We're gonna start back up. Are we ready? Okay. The next tune we're gonna do for you is another Earth, Wind, and Fire song by the title of Sun Goddess. We'll be right back. John Brennan on tenor saxophone, Mr. Ken Cheeks on alto saxophone, and Carol Scott on trumpet, and Bruce Dantzler on trapset. We'll be back shortly. And the bucket is back, so please feel free to make a donation.
Okay. How you doing? You doing all right? All right. Doing great. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. All right. Yes, ma'am. Thank you. All right. Let's see.
Let me get a wristband. Thank you.
To the sound of the Carl Payne Big Band. The band does have a website, www.carlpaynebigband.com, right? Please don't forget to check us out on the 17th of December for our annual Christmas gala. It's going to be a blast. We're going to be playing Christmas music along with some of the big band favorites. Food and drink, it's going to be awesome. Let's see. Ron Brennan. There he is. I see if I can keep talking, Ron, until you get up here. Get down the speaker. Yeah. Yeah, I got you. It looks like people don't say a month. All right. Give Mr. Ron a chance to get up here. Okay. All right. Here we go. The next tune we're gonna do for you is a song by the saxophonist that we've been playing. We've been featuring his tunes all through the show. This song's by Andrew New. This song is his name is in the title. Try Something New. Thank you. All right, that was, again, my good friend, Mr. Ron Brennan on tenor saxophone, featured on Andrew News, Try Something New. The next tune we're gonna play for you is a song.
24.
All right, so we're gonna switch modes. We're gonna play a song that was, I don't forget who it was written by, but I know that it was made famous by the late, great Queen of Jazz, Miss Ella Fitzgerald. And I can't tell you how much that lady kind of influenced me, because when I was in kindergarten, she came to the Township Auditorium, and I got to see her. I didn't know who she was at the time, but man, I just remember, because I think I got a program from that actual concert, but that really left a lasting impression on me, and I hope this leaves an impression on you when we feature the lovely Miss Toni Moore and a Tasket. Miss Toni Moore on that tune made famous by the lovely Miss Ella Fitzgerald, a Tasket. All right, so we're going to bring back, it's going to be the vocal feature, the vocal hour. So we're going to bring up the lovely Miss LaTanya Swalls, and she's going to do an Etta James tune for you by the title of At Last.
Getting close, grab that special one and plenty of space to dance, so.
Oh,
speak to a dream that
gentlemen, the lovely Miss Latonya Smalls with the Etta James tune At Last. Okay. Yes, song, I'm pretty sure it's from the 30s, I believe. I can see Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers dancing together. Out together dancing cheek to cheek, and according to Clarence Sumter, you turn around and face each other. Featuring Miss Latonya, Latwana Flake.
Thank you. Father, act right now. Act right now. I had to put some prayer on that thing.
I'm in heaven.
Tawana Flake and Dancing Cheek to Cheek. Cool. All right, the next tune we're going to do for you is a really pretty ballad, but the lyrics about two lovers that are, well, it's like someone's singing a song and they're making fun of the person that they're singing to, but they mean well. Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak? When you open it to speak, are you smart? I mean, this is the lyrics of this song, and it's a love song, but in a way it kind of doesn't sound like that. Don't change your hair for me, not if you care for me. Stay, little Valentine, stay, because each day is Valentine's Day. Without further ado, who's doing this? Miss Gayle and My Funny Valentine.
We'll see what happens.
Okay, whatever you I want to send a birthday shout out while the band is preparing for this to a coworker of mine, Mr. Justin Moore. Today is actually his birthday. Happy birthday, Justin. Me.
day.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Gayle, I still say something about that song. That song throws shade, because it just told a person says that your lips are laughable and unphotographable. That song throws a lot of shade. More like unrequited love. Okay, so we're doing, we probably got time for maybe one or two more. We're gonna do this tune by the title of The Days of Wine and Roses. Once again, we are the Carl Payne Big Band. We thank you all for coming out. Let's give it up for the namesake of the group, Mr. Carl Payne. And his lovely wife, Mary. And all the hands that prepared the food and the use of his yard was big enough to actually support this event. And we hope to keep it going for many, many, many more years, as long as we can. It's good to see everyone's faces. And I'll tell you this, in music, it is the universal language. It doesn't matter what country you're from, what color you are, race or creed, it's music. I've seen it, I've witnessed it from playing on cruise ships and traveling different places around the world. I might not be able to speak the language or the native tongue where I was located, but when I pulled my instrument out, I was able to communicate with people. And that's what it's all about. And we need more people and more things like this to bring people together. Once again, we thank you for coming out, and I think we have two more. Oh, all right. I'm gonna take and reverse that last one. We're gonna feature Mr. Detroit Dwayne Simmons on a tune written by, I think, Professor Emeritus at University of South Carolina. Well, he was a professor there. Bert Ligon. All right. Now, Mr. Dwayne Simmons. All right. That was Dwayne Simmons and song written by professor, former professor at University of South Carolina, Bert Ligon. The tune was called Ash. So it was a pleasure for us to perform for you, and this is the last song for the evening. Thanks again for joining us. Please don't forget about the 17th of December, Ridgewood Community, Ridgewood Baptist Church Community Center. Yeah, Life Center. And tickets will be, you have calls yet? Stay tuned and check the website, www.callofamebigband.com. We'll have more information there coming up shortly. This last tune is titled The Days of Wine and Roses. Thank you all for coming out. We've enjoyed being able to entertain you. No one's told you this today. I love you. God bless. Have a great evening. Call Payne Big Band. Hey, and like I said, don't forget about the donations. Find Miss Dantzler. She's got the bucket somewhere. And if you need any more information about the band, you can ask anybody up here. We'll be more than glad to fill you in. Yes. Oh, yeah. So before y'all go, I'll introduce everybody down the line. So we got Miss Gail Brown, vocals. LaTanya Smalls on vocals. Tony Moore on vocals. And it's LaTwana Flakes on vocals. My good buddy, Mr. Billy DuBose on tenor, second tenor sax. Detroit Dwayne Simmons on alto. Mr. Ken Cheeks, first alto. Ron Brennan, lead alto. We've got Brittany Sally on my favorite saxophone, the baritone saxophone. In the back, we got Mr. Justin Craig on bass, bone, and on, I don't know names, forgive me, Jeremiah. And then next we got Doc. Hey, Jeremiah, you got a fan club? You got a fan club if you got deep pockets. One or the two. Making it rain, I see. Next, on second trombone, we've got Jalen. Lead trombone, Mr. Clarence Sumter. On guitar, my buddy, Gary Capuccio. Piano, David Longton. On trap set, playing solo all night, Mr. Johnny Bruce Dantzler. And on bass, my good friend, Mr. Renee Muniz. And lead trump, nope.